Jasmine Youngblood, when you out here rapping to these women, you gotta scrape her brain. You gotta, see, cause listen, grown people don't change. You gotta ask her what you need to know. You gotta ask her, like, where her mama from? Where her daddy from? Did she grow up in the household with two parents and shit like that? You gotta even ask a fact. You even gotta ask a chick, has she ever been molested by a family member? She asked you why? You say, because I need to know. You know, cause we might be together for the rest of our life. And you might tell me something right now, and if I don't like it, I can leave. You get what I'm saying? But if you tell me something I don't like, I could leave it and you'll never see me again. But you gotta ask her every goddamn thing. You know, if she don't like it, then too bad. And don't ask the chick for her number. You gotta be assertive. Say, give me your phone number. Now, if she ain't get, if it don't get that far and the chick start asking she got a boyfriend, then ask her why she got a boyfriend. You know, what you got a boyfriend for? You know, most chicks got a boyfriend because they want to lay some pipe. You know, they like to fuck just like we do. You know what I'm saying? But they don't want to admit it. But if she asks you, she say she got a boyfriend, you ask her why she got a boyfriend. See, most chicks don't want to say why they got a boyfriend, but I know why they got a boyfriend. There are three reasons why a chick got a boyfriend. It could be for money, it could be for emotional reasons, or it could be for sex. It's real simple. See, I know three things about these women. I know what they like, I know what they want, and I know what they love. You know that? Women like attention. That's why she come outside to get attention. That's why she wear the skimpy shit she wear outside. Because she, those are her flares. She want attention. You know, and if you don't give her attention, she gonna go get it from somebody else. You know what I'm saying? Real simple. And women always want to be number one. They don't want to share. They don't believe in that sharing shit. They believe in competition. And you know what they love? They love to come. And if you ain't the guy that appeals to her imagination, then she gonna find somebody else that's gonna help her come. It's real simple, brother man. Don't let these hoes be playing these games on you, cause these hoes ain't loyal. All right, young blood, take it easy.